As a form of classroom management, I have a big clock on display that shows the student what time the next activity is going to end. I find that this is also really useful because we're learning about time and how to tell the time, so it really helps them when they're always focused on what time the next activity is going to end. Beside the real clock in our class, I also have clocks on display that show the time that each of the important activities during the day will start. So for example, entrance, snack, lunch, and end of day. In first and second grade, students don't have an excellent concept of time, so they really feel successful when they can start to notice what time it is because they can refer to the clocks on the wall. As another form of classroom management, I use a rain stick. This rain stick makes a noise exactly like the rain, and it's a clue to the children that we're ready to change activities.